And so the green finds some room and powers his way into the end zone for a touchdown. And now extend the Hightower lead to 56-7.
Yeah, good tough run. You can see him right there before he gets into the goal line. He had to break a tackle or two just to get across the goal line for the Hightower touchdown.